17 from where you're sitting, which is a little bit of a different style than most everybody kind of does, I guess. The reason I kind of have all these chairs around here and why everybody's sitting around me is because, one, I wanted to create a more intimate setting where you feel like you were with the musician rather than sitting back and watching the musician. I feel like it creates another sense of connection. And then it also makes me less nervous to have other people around me, like on the stage. So, and then I also wanted people to be able to see almost a behind the scenes in a way, to be with the musician in where they're behind the instrument, to be able to see us as we're playing. I feel like that offers a new perspective on things. So, I hope you enjoy the same piece.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I
wherever my final piece of tonight, I just want to say a couple really big thank yous. First of all, thank you to my family for being here and coming out this way. You guys have supported me my whole life, and it really means a lot to me that you've allowed me to come with all my dreams and now kind of living them. to everybody in the studio, all my students, thank you guys so much. You've always been so supportive, and I've always been able to learn so much from all of you. And I hope you've been able to learn a little bit from me. And it's always meant a lot to have your support and to get to support you guys. And lastly, to Dr. Moore, I don't know where I'd be without you, obviously. Probably a different school, you've genuinely changed my life in so many ways. You've helped me become the person I am, and it really means the world to me. And so just supporting me this whole time, allowing me to do weird stuff like this, and you know, just go wild with it, I guess. This last piece is called Mirasaki, which translates to purple by Andy Akito, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. great rest of your day.
Thank you.